This is our third show with NCIA. They put on a really great show with great attendance. Since the doors opened, literally, there's been a rush of people coming through to check out the equipment. It's people that own and operate businesses that are coming to find partners, whether it's equipment like ours or consumables or legal services, whatever they're looking for to actually operate their business. That's who's come to the show, and that's exactly who we're looking for.
Financial information, growing information, artwork, design. There's so many facets that we think we know. We go to these events and there's a whole booth of something like, wow, it's always growing.
I have met some tremendous people, like right off the bat, that can have a tremendous impact in my business. For a business owner, that's what you want more than anything else.
Making those connections with those type of people is not just good for my business, but it's good for my clients' businesses as well.
We've done a couple of different NCIA shows in the past. We had a huge amount of success there. We like the fact that most of the people coming through are business to business. They're happy to see us. We've had people come here to see us, which makes us feel like we made the right decision.
This show really unites people who are really trying to scale their business and really trying to be an innovator by collaborating with everyone else. NCIA might be the epicenter of the cannabis business to business realm.
You're getting knowledge from people who actually know what they're talking about. People who've actually gone to school, who've done the studying, who've done the testing, versus someone who's just done some YouTube research, looked online. So this is where the professionals come.
You get educated, you hear from all these speakers that have been doing this for so long and really can impart useful information. As they say, if you're not at the table, you're on the menu. And NCIA and CCIA bring you to the table.
And just about every single conversation that I have with my prospective clients, I bring up NCIA and CCIA. And tell them that if they are not members, they should be. That's one of the first things that they should do.
I definitely recommend sponsorship. You get a lot of benefits from that. Sign up early because they always sell out. It's an amazing show, great production value, and you're going to get great clientele out of it.